Welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler. We hope you enjoyed your 4th of July weekend.
Yeah, and if you thought the fireworks were over, well, you just wait until you see what we have in store for you tonight. Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Heck, every match tonight is huge.
You don't see that move every day. I wonder what Bayley is thinking about at this point in the match.
When she sets her mind to something, we've seen that she is steadfast in accomplishing it. Wouldn't you say, guys?
She's certainly a force, Michael. But you have to remember who she's in the ring there with. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
Yeah, it sounds cliche, but you really do have to have determination and perseverance if you want to make it here in the WWE.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer some sort of protection for herself. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Some very opportunistic offense here. Her back is in some real pain now.
Here. There she goes. She's got something up her sleeve, that's for sure.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
This action has gotten completely out of control.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, man.
Victory.
Here's your winner, Nia Jax.
And she earns the big victory here tonight.
Man, when you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Happy 4th of July, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed those fireworks.